So apparently one defeat wasn't enough for the Ring Loyals, as they're sending two more boys up for the Christmas Clash. And you know, we just so happen to be in a giving mood. That's right, we got a very special gift for the Ring Loyals, a Strong Brothers Beatdown. You see, these tag team championships, they ain't no flashy decorations. They signify that you're the best tag team in this province. And you guys don't stand a chance on taking these two titles from the Strong Brothers. See you on the 16th, boys.